Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to step by step make your Blender 3D models be game ready and bake all the materials, all the textures into one single texture and combine all the meshes into one single meshes and reduce the number of faces from high poly to low poly. It's just step by step. First step, I'm going to export all of this as FBX file. I export as FBX file on my desktop as demo. So this one I name it as 001. And remember the path mode, you need to choose copy. And here, click so that all the texture will embedded inside the FBX file. So now I click export FBX. It will become 001 FBX. Next, go to the Simplygon. The moment I drag into the Simplygon, click import. So it will automatically extract this. It will automatically extract all the textures. But now you can just ignore it first. First step in the Simplygon, click editor setting. Here, you must make sure there's no lock. If you can see any lock, please click it to make sure you unlock everything at the setting editor. Then the next, you need to click setting again here. Those selected already, you make sure you click again to make it empty. First step we are going to do, you can see the number of triangle, number of faces. This one is Blender, you can see number of faces is 14,000 above. 14,000 above. Let's say if I want to reduce it to become 5,000 polys, then click this reduction component. Click it to activate it. Then click the triangle. The number of triangle you modified to make it 5,000. Next, you want to bake all the material texture. You can see this. This is in the Blender. When you check the UV editing, you can see you have so many material textures. You want to bake it become just one. So in the Simplygon, you activate this material baking component. And then make sure you click the channel. Click plus beside the diffuse. And then the RGBA, you click it, make sure it become RGB. The output sRGB, you make it deactivated. After that, now you can see two of the modifier is the reduction and material baking are applied here. You don't click here anymore. If you click here, it will disappear. Then you need to reset again. So now you can see the reduction. We select 5,000 faces. Then material baking, it's already set up. So now I click to process. You need to wait this. It will turn from yellow color to green color. If it turn become green color, means it already ready to export. So here, just wait for a while until it finish. Now, it already turned green, so click this one, import, click to import. Now, when you click this, then you can check before and after. Okay, this one is after reduce the number of faces, it become 5,000, and the texture, it already bake. Next, I can just export this. So just now it's 001, means the original from Blender. This is the original just now. So now this one, I can just click file, export the scene, export scene. Here, remember you change it to become FBX. Then as demo, I will just put on my desktop. So now I rename it 002. Click save. Make sure all the file names is as short as possible, because for the long file name, when you drag into the Simplygon, all the texture will disappear. So make sure all the file name in the process, you must make it short. Now I make it 002, I save it, export. Then you see, it will export two folders. One is LOD1, means this is original one. What we want is the LOD, sorry, the LOD0 is the original one. What we want is the LOD1, 002 LOD1, the file is inside. The next, when you look at your Blender, you can see you have so many meshes. To be game ready, you need to combine all the meshes into just one mesh. So now in the Simplygon, you can drag in the 002 LOD1, you drag in, click import. Then you click new and don't save it. The moment you drag in, it will automatic extract all the embedded texture. You can see the diffuse. This is the baked texture. It already become one. So now here, what we need to do is click this to deactivate it, clear it empty. Then click this aggregation component. Now we want to merge the geometries, but the merge material no need, so this one deactivate it. This is the final process. I click to process. Then this one I can close. We need to wait until it finish. Now finish already, then I click import. Now you can see the texture is missing, but this one you no need to worry, because just now it already automatic extracted inside this folder. This is LOD1, the diffuse, all the texture already here. You no need to worry about the missing part, the missing texture. So what we want is the mesh. So now I can just export it out as 003. File, export, scene. This one, I choose FBX, then the file name 003. I click save, click export. So now 003, LOD1, this is the folder that what we want. And this one is at here, the FBX. So now the texture is missing. You make sure you drag into the Simplygon one more time and click import and click new. Don't save. Then it will automatic, you see, it automatic extract all the texture inside one folder. What we want actually is the diffuse, this one. So now I back. So now all the jobs already done. I can close the Simplygon. I back to my Blender. I assume that this one I already don't want. So now I start a new one. General, I don't save it. Wait, let's say if I import, you can see all of these are just under one. So now I just start a new one, general, don't save. I delete everything. Now I import this file, import the FBX. Location is at 003. I can copy this location as the destination here, Control V, enter. This is the FBX file. Now the next step, I turn on the texture. Then now I can find that actually this texture already missing. Then I check the mesh. All the meshes previously already merged all to just become one single mesh. So now how about the texture? I click UV editing. The texture is totally okay. The texture is still here. If you don't want to use this, you also can click here, then click plus new. All right, back to the layout first. Selected, UV editing, then click here, the base color, click here, the image texture, open. Where to open? The folder is at here, 003LD1. What we want is the diffuse. So I can copy this, Control C to copy, then back to my Blender here, Control V, enter. The name is diffuse. So here I also turn on the texture. Now you can see all the texture already baked in just one single image. All the structure. So when back to the layout, you already make sure now your 3D models are ready, game ready. It's only one single mesh, one single texture, and now it already become low poly. The number of faces is just 5000, as just now what you set inside the Simplygon. It already make it low poly, merge all the meshes, become one mesh, and then also bake the texture, the image texture become one single image texture. And this is really amazing, and you can export this out, export this 3D object out to import into your game, to make it become a game object. And that's all for today about how to make your 3D model simple. And thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all this tutorial are helpful to you, you can subscribe to this YouTube channels and also turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.